murder.
Yeah.
OG Parker.
Say you love me, say it twice.
Yeah.
Say you my bitch. You can call my shots.
Yeah.
She roll my cush. That nigga rap.
Yeah.
Say put that tag.
Yeah.
Right by her eyes. Yeah.
What's up, y'all? I'm back with another video. I know I ain't been filming for like 4 months, but I'm back with another video. I thought I would go ahead and do a tattoos and piercings video, because within like the last month and a half, I've gotten more tattoos, more piercings. So I thought I would go ahead and show y'all what tattoos I got now, what piercings I got now. So let's go ahead and get into this video. Alright, so I guess I'm gonna start with my tattoos, since that's kind of like the easiest, and I have more piercings and tattoos, so let's start there. So my first one that I have is, I can't really show it to you, but I'll put pictures in it too. It's a matching tattoo with my sister. She has the first part, and then I have the second part of it, and then it says little sister. And it's got the hearts. It's kind of upside down when you look at it this way. But like I said, I have pictures. I'll insert pictures. So that's the first one. And then my second one that I have is this one. It says love yourself in Chinese. So yeah. My tattoo artist actually decided to do it half shaded, which he consulted with me about it first. But he brought that up and I was like, oh, that's a good idea. And I was like, that would look a lot better. So we did it half shaded. And the reason why I got love myself in Chinese is because I just feel like something that I always go through is just loving certain parts of myself, whether it's my body, whether it's mentality, whatever it may be. That's something that I deal with, is always loving myself. Like, I do love myself, but there's just certain things about me, myself, my body, whatever it may be, that I'm just like, ugh. But I got this because, just as a reminder, to always love myself first, regardless. So I got that. And then my last one that I have, it says yours truly. Looks backwards here, but as I said, I have pictures. It says yours truly, and then it has two butterflies. And there's multiple reasons why I got this tattoo. If you know of Fora, he's a singer / rapper. This is part of his logo from his company, but I also got it because you should just always be yourself, regardless whether you have people that always say something about who you are, how you are, whatever it is. Always be yourself. Yours truly. Be you to anybody. It doesn't matter who. Just be yourself, love yourself, regardless. So that looks all shiny. Anyways, that's for tattoos. Like I said, I have more piercings than tattoos. But I am working on my sleeve. I have more ideas for to fill in this space. I know what I'm getting up here. So there will be more tattoos in the future. I'll do more videos. I'll probably make it like a series as it goes. So for piercings, let's start with my ears. So I have 3 holes in my ears, and actually I had 2, but my second hole was really messed up. Like, the person who did my second hole before this had it way too high, and it was out really far. It looked really weird. It was bad. So, the guy that I went to that did my third holes, he fixed it. He redid my second and then did my thirds on both ears because they were both messed up on both sides. So he fixed it for me and it looks a lot better. And the pictures that I have in my ears, you can actually see where the second hole was before and how bad it was. I actually went to Westminster at Lulu's body piercings, and the guy there, his name is Harrison, he did my ears. He fixed it for me. So yeah, that's my ears. Like I said, I have three holes and they're actually still healing. I literally just got this like, was it last week? Yeah, last week, last Friday. I got my seconds and my thirds. I got my seconds done again, like I said, and then I got my thirds. So these are still healing. They're only like a week old. And then, so that's six right there, right? I have my nose. I got that done last month in April. What day was that? My birthday. I got it done on my birthday. I got my nose done on my birthday. It's doing great. Yeah. It doesn't hurt anymore. And then I have my belly button. Don't mind the hair. I don't really care. But I got my belly button done, which still healing, of course. But it doesn't hurt anymore. I love my belly button. So yeah, I have that. And that's my piercings. But I do plan to get more, like, in my ears. Like, I do want my conch or, I don't know. I'll probably go for a fourth hole in both ears. Oh, wow. I have my tongue. I have my tongue pierced. That's crazy. Yeah, so I have my tongue pierced. I've had my tongue for over a year. What is it, May now? A year and 5 months. My tongue is healed completely. It doesn't hurt anymore. It didn't hurt that much when I got it pierced, but the worst part was the healing process. The healing process was horrible. I couldn't really eat anything for like 4 days. So all I could do was like drink liquids. Like I drank milkshakes because they're heavy, they're more filling. So that's really the only way that I could get something in me and not feel hungry was drinking milkshakes. And I know a lot of people say that you're not supposed to have dairy when you get your piercing done, but look, it didn't hurt me none. My piercing is healed. It's never been affected. I keep it clean. And that whole time during when my tongue was swollen, milkshakes was the only thing that I could drink and like feel full afterwards. So yeah, I do have my tongue pierced. Like I said, it doesn't hurt. Now, make sure when you go and get your tongue pierced that you go to a professional. Don't do it yourself. Go to a shop. Make sure that the shop is clean, sterile, and that goes for any piercings. Ear piercings, nose, belly, tongue, whatever it may be. Go to a shop. Make sure that it's clean. Make sure they're not using no dirty stuff on you. I mean, make sure it's clean. And always, 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 if you go to a shop and they pierce you and they say you're done and just let you go, don't go again. Because they're supposed to tell you about the healing process, how long it's going to take. And if you need a cleaning solution for your piercings, they're either supposed to tell you where to go get some, or either they're supposed to sell you some that they sell inside their shop. If they don't do that, that's a problem. So, the guy that did my tongue, my nose, and my belly button, I ain't going to him no more. He did not give me nothing. They didn't tell me nothing. Nothing. So, therefore, don't go to them no more. But anyways, yes, I do have my tongue pierced. If you guys want to know about whether it hurt or not, or how it felt when I got it done, or what hurt the worst, or anything like that, comment that down below. Tattoo-wise, if y'all want to know about that too, let me know. I should have filmed when I got these tattoos, and I was supposed to, but I decided not to. I don't know why. But yeah, so if y'all want to know about how it felt, if it hurt, or anything like that, comment that down below. But I will tell you, if you ever get anything right here, this is your bone, alright? The dude that did my tattoo here, he was cool. I'll go back to him again for sure. And I am. When I go back, I'm going to him again, and he's gonna do my tattoo to fill all of this up. And he'll probably do the one for right here. But this is your bone. I was getting this done, and it felt like he was up here. I was like, are you on my elbow? He was like, no. He was like, your elbow's here. He was like, I'm right here. It took for him to, like, tap it for me to really realize he was here, not here. So, but yeah. So, these three, nose, ears, three in each, belly button, and my tongue. So, yeah. My tongue is what I've had my first holes since I was a baby, and I had my second hole since I was, like, a sophomore in high school. And then my tongue I've had since a year and 5 months ago. And yeah, so my recent ones is my nose, my belly button, my thirds. So yeah, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like I said, comment down below if you guys have any questions about the healing process, pain, pain level, anything like that. Comment that down below. Make sure you share this video. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. And make sure that if you new and you like some of my old videos, definitely make sure you subscribe, because I am gonna have more videos on the way. So yeah, I'm back with vlogging. I don't know what happened. I was just gone for a second. You know, I've been working since like August, so I just been busy, and work just be wearing me out. I be tired. But yeah, so I'm back. More videos is coming. Make sure you watch my videos, all right?